Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we will see how to make emboss and engrave a letter in any part or any surface in the Autodesk Inventor. I hope you like it. So let's see and let's create this simple 3D emboss in Autodesk Inventor. Now here let me choose a new standard millimeter part create. Now this is Autodesk Inventor browser. So first we will create a ring, simple ring. So let me choose here start 2D sketch, and I'll choose here XZ plane, circle, draw here circle, first circle select 50 mm, enter, again draw one more circle and this one key 48 mm, right click, OK. Now finish and select here extrude, select this face, keep distance here, select symmetric, so 10 mm, 5 mm upward, 5 mm downward, okay. Now here at the top we will make do some embossing and engraving of letter. So how we will do this one? First we need to create a plane. So just drop down this, select one plane which is suitable, XY plane, select plane, just drag. It's I found 28 mm is better, okay. Now select this plane sketch. Now here we will draw our text which is going to be embossed or engraved. So select here text and you have to drag and drop. So select this face, big face, that's it. Now this window comes here, you can write your text, CADCAM tutorial. Now see, let me reduce the size 3.2, okay. Now look, right click, okay. Now see, you can just drag it according to your requirement wherever you want to fix. Now see, that's simple. Let me finish. Now let me choose here one command in create emboss. Now that's it. Now here you will see the first one, emboss from face, and the engrave from face, and the third one is emboss and engrave for plane. So we will try first this one, emboss from plane. So first directly go to, if you see red color, select the letter, then you will see arrow direction, see arrow going upward. So let me choose downward, I'll choose thickness 1 mm. Now select OK. Now see, the letter is embossed but it is in tapered position, not perfect parallel to the plane. So there is one more option, double click on emboss and select here wrap to face, and it will ask you to select the face. So I'll select this face, see here we selected this face, wrap, okay. Now see the letter condition, it is perpendicular to the surface, it looks perfect letter. Now even if you want to highlight some color, so there is one more option, double click, and here you will see top face appearance default. Here you can select any color, red, let me choose red, okay. Now see, it's become red, select okay. Now see, our top face of the text is red. So this one is a simple way. Now just select again, double click. If you want to deboss, means engrave, this thickness is 1 mm, so we need to reduce thickness 0.5 mm, select OK. Now see, press shift key and rotate, let me hide this, hide the plane, okay. Now you can see, so this is the simple tutorial how to make emboss and engrave in Autodesk Inventor. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comments, just write down below. We will try to answer each and every question. Thanks for watching.